To log in to the myCSULA Tools Anywhere On Demand applications, launch a web browser such as Safari. Then, type in the address bar mycsulatools.calstatela.edu and press Enter or Return on the keyboard. Next, type your myCSULA identity account username and password, then click Log On. If you are using myCSULA tools for the first time, you must first install the Citrix receiver. If you have already installed it, you can immediately launch the available applications. When the installation screen appears, click Install. For Firefox users, you'll have an additional window asking you to save the file. Click Save File and then click OK. After the download has completed, click the Downloads icon and select the Citrix Online plugin file to open. If the Citrix Receiver installer doesn't automatically open after the file is opened, double-click the Citrix Receiver icon on the desktop. Then, double-click Install Citrix Receiver to open the installer window. Go ahead and click Continue in the installer window and go through all the steps. Make sure to agree to any terms or license agreements, and finally, click Install. If your Mac requires a password, then you will be asked to enter it before the receiver is installed. When the installation is complete, click Close to exit. Return to the browser and you should be able to view the Citrix main applications window. You will now be able to launch all the available applications. In this example, let's launch Microsoft Visio 2010 by clicking on the application. Once the application is launched, go ahead and use it as usual.